that kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.